Hi everyone, welcome to SSR classes. Today in this video we have to construct a triangle ABC with given two angles 60 degree, 30 degree, and given length of one side of the triangle is 5.5 cm. So let's start the video. First of all, we have to draw here a line of length 5.5 cm. So this is 5.5 cm line, and taking here point B and here C. Now we have to draw a 60 degree angle on the point B. So putting the compass here and taking any length and drawing an arc by this way, and putting the compass here and cut here. So both the curve intersect at a point. Now first joining this line to get here a 60 degree angle. Now again drawing here a 30 degree angle on the point C. So putting the compass here and drawing an arc with same length and putting the compass here and cut here and drawing an arc here with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. So both the curve intersect at a point. Now first joining this line to get here a 30 degree, and both the line intersect at a point A. So this side 5.5 cm, and this angle 60 degree, and this angle 30 degree, and angle A obviously a 90 degree. Okay, so therefore triangle ABC is a right angle triangle with side BC equal to 5.5 cm. So given side BC equal to 5.5 cm, angle ABC equal to 60 degree, angle ACB equal to 30 degree, and angle BAC equal to 90 degree. Since 60 plus 30 equal to 90, and 90 plus 90 equal to 180. So that's all. Thanks for watching.